And he's non-venomous. He spends most of his time underground. He eats small bugs and other small snakes.